What's going on, you guys? How's it going this evening? It's David here.
It's next time on Marlowe's
8:35.
Hill, 9 o'clock. Not 6, it's already had that. So do you understand?
I just got home from the hospital.
Well, I need to know what the directions are because no, I do not.
Okay, they're in that bag.
Okay.
And the one thing, I can't remember, I think it's the camper, but it's written down.
I believe it, Dilantin toxicity, Dilantin poisoning, and overdose of Dilantin, what's the seizure reducer, and then I don't know if I caught this on video at all, but I started having spastic attacks in my mouth and drooling like crazy. Went to the hospital, stayed there for a couple of days, and hadn't been able to upload or talk to my iPad at all, which has really stunk, but I just uploaded like 4 videos because I finally got home. Just now. Gladly. You know, I've been biting my nails for at least 30 years, and a couple days ago I figured I might just go ahead and stop. It's been pretty rough. As I said that I was biting a nail, if you didn't tell that. Like, that particular nail just bit off. I had rubbed it along my pants and it kind of peeled, so I wanted to get it the rest of the way off. I'm really glad to be able to talk to my iPad again.
You know where Dad might have put the bag at?
Like YouTube's
gonna work for you?
Yeah, it looks like it's working. Yep. I mean, I'll see as soon as I upload this one, but for sure it looks like the other ones are uploading, so.
Yeah.
But, so what I did, guys, was I named all the uploads, or all the videos that I had done before I was not able to upload them. So I wasn't able to upload any videos, so I went ahead and uploaded all of them just a minute ago, so I think I did anyways. Hopefully there's no double uploads, but anyhow, thank you guys for watching, like, comment, and subscribe, and as usual, make sure you guys go to bed today, bed every day, and some other subscribe if you can. I love you guys and have an amazing day. Thank you for watching.